This is the beginning of a new artist, Jay Dee, the rapper, coming soon.